nice cup of tea. Ooh. Gets you in the mood to be a Viking, doesn't it? Project bring back tons of stone. What have we got going on out here? Couple of trees. Materials with me? I don't know. Might do. Yes, I do. I need 7 more copper plus whatever I can carry. Already. Hello you, Mr. Cuddles. Well, there's the 7. A boat full. I should put portal stuff. Okay, so I'd put portal stuff down for a second at home. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. Oh, working through the fields, chopping all the stone. Feeling slightly encumbered. Oh goodness me, fool, you pressed the wrong button. Right, so if I take that, I'm carrying too much. Yields. Still too much. Still. That is okay. I think this is us. I smell an ocean voyage. Okay, let's have a look. Chest is forceful. Well, that's just annoying, isn't it? But whatever. Let's go. Hi ho, hi ho. We're not digging stone. Oh, wrong way. Reverse. It's also the wrong way, Gromit. Boot it. I said, boot it. Well, piece of micro bootage. Bootar. Kombootar. Okay, and we're heading thusly. It's a pretty good bearing. But the explorer in you says we must go a little bit this way first. Hello, let us explore and see what we can see. Was that pirate's life for me? It wandered this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, up and down, over the deep blue sea. We're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards. This is a risky area, little peoples. Watch out for reefs. Why doesn't it not map for you? I mean, it would just be so nice. Could be so nice. Guys, read my emails. Look at my design suggestions. I could make you gajillions. If only they would listen. No. We could be friends. We could have been lovers. So if I teleport back with the ship, I can scoot up there, cut through there. Boom, bomb, bim, bam, bosh. Bob's your uncle, circuit navigation done. Sort of at that niggles me. Is that a complete loop? I don't know. How do we end up back that way? Damn you, ill-steering craft. Where's that as well? So we're steering dead at land. Yes, that is land. That's dead ahead of the mountain. That's that, yeah. That's all looks accurate. 10 out of 10 for rendering correctly. We're gonna have to jiggle. Jiggle it just a little bit. There we go. I think that looks good. Bang on, sir. Bang on. So you managed picking a destination. Between the trees, sir. Go between the trees. Is it worth? Wouldn't like this little fella. This is a risky spot. Little bugger's hidden himself as well, just to prove a point. There, that is definitely refarge. Mark that as an area of risk too. Land ho, land ho. I like that design. I think it's accidental by Carl, but there's a nice double wall maneuver. Can we open the gate from here? If I sprint along the bow. Hey, hey, hey. That's a big fish, isn't it? Go! And he's taunting me with his swimmingness. Oops. Okay, that missed. Too much time looking at a fish. Fish. He's a beauty. See, that's why we missed. That thing they do, where they... Okay, look, nobody needs to watch this. That's gonna be it. Right, off we go. Is the wind taking it a little bit of the air? Oh. Oh, we are gunning too much. Have I got any? Alright. So this is an option to... Okay, we're going to do a bit of a redo here. Okay, so let's have a rethink. Smelters. What did I like about that? It's very fussy about that, right? Is it not level enough for you? Come now. It was bloody level. Maybe it wasn't. Okay, it wasn't. Okie dokie. Let's back to the copper. Oops. I think I've accidentally pushed my boat. Fuel of a took. doop doop upgrades. What do we got? One spigot. Ooh, that's a hefty. That's a hefty price, sir. It's 35. What are we on? An axe is on 45, and it'll go to 50. So it's 5 more. I'm gonna guess it's 5 more on 47. It's 6 more. Don't need any of those. It's all built. Don't need that. Don't need that. All built. Escape keys. Ah, it's a piece of rubber stuck in my keyboard, that's why. It feels a bit rubbery. Finish the ocean voyage. Some dungeoneering and troll slaying would be nice, but I'm in the mood to finish my ocean voyage. It is impressive. The whole wackle doodle. Come on, you can make it. You can make it. Okay, and then to finish the little routine. goods. I swear I'm such a piece of water. It's reminiscent of the epic voyages of Sinbad. Well, I don't think he made such poor route choices. Loveliness. What a gallop, Alet. What a scene. What beautiful fogging. Trying to tempt me in with its, I'm a little bay, come and explore me. You could sail through me on a dangerous day. Well, I could and I shall. And I shall regret it, no doubt. Ouch. See? Where's he got? Nice change of wind direction. Exactly at the moment I didn't need it. But it does look lovely. There's a screenshot worthy moment. That is why I love Valheim. Look at those trees. Look at them. Lovely. How is the wind permanently against me? Where is this going to end up? Joseph Conrad, the heart of darkness. Oh, dungeony dungeon, dungeony dungeon. Did I bring my portal? I didn't bring my portal. Oh, poodles. Novice mistake. Never leave home without a portal. Now we're going to have to do this the brave way. Okay. Ah, Viking. I'm not saying the words that begins with T and ends in roll. Oh, it's just so annoyed at myself for making such a mistake. Who goes home off without taking a portal with them? Most basic. Oh, I was like, oh, I'll just do a little short run. It'll just be, it's never a little short run. Away. Oh, it's got the copper. Put it away. Mm-hmm. mean, I'm sure as well, it's like Apocalypse Now, nobody gets out of the boat, never get out of the boat. Just the same thing. Time to watch the movie multiple times. Also, if it had never get out of the boat and never wander up and down the shore making lots of noise and tapping things. It's a mix of The Hobbit and Apocalypse Now. Okay, put it away. Right, get in the dungeon fast. Nope. Yeah, I'm going to build a boat in the dungeon. Come on. Did you bring lots of arrows? Did you? No. Did you bring enough to even make a torch? No. Oh, for the love of goodness. Are you going to be rested? No, you're going to run out of rested as well. Oh, this is just so amateur. And if you die, what's going to happen? Body left at the side of the road. Fool of a took. No torches. No torches. Which adventurer goes out without torches? Oh. Oh. It's Mr. Thankfully, my equipment has improved when it comes to killing ghosts. Yeah, I know. We know where the ogre is. Why are you looking? We'll click just in case. Maybe there's another one. Why did I do that? Oh, good dungeon. Yeah, let's see. Like cores. I mean, if I have enough cores to make a ball, I fine wood. What are you doing? I did notice there was some meadows nearby. I could possibly pick up some. Oh, I don't remember ever seeing that stone before. Interesting design. Secret passages? None. Why not? What about my suggestion for when you finish a dungeon? It was a lovely idea. Valheim people. Read my ideas, damn you. To be fair, I didn't submit them all. Because, like, you know. I didn't. Did apply for the job, but. He said, no, we don't hire people. Especially not people like you. Okay, they didn't say the last bit. Right, so, if I wanted, I'd need grey dwarf eyes. That's a bit I'd be lacking. Let's mark this thing, so I... This also means I'd have to spend an overnighter. I can hear, yep. There's another dungeon in there. Yep. What do you think? No, I'm not going to do it right now. Considering that being either sensible or foolish. Well, I want to kill dry dwarves for their eyeballs. Hello. You'd have to hit him first. Yeah, it's their eyeballs. I suddenly questioned, was it their eyeballs, and thought, am I just being sick? No, it's their eyeballs you get. See, I need 20 of this fine wood. Oh, nearly out of rested. Good, come here, grey dwarf. Perfect. Alright. So, in other good news, side of the river. I noticed some nice forest there. So it makes sense to kind of land it there. Go, 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 go. And then come back into this bit fast for dwarves. I've got my Ekvi there, which is a bonus. Needed some rubbish spot in there. Not really, what's the word? Inaccessible. I hate those little fiddly secondary chasms. So slopey. It's actually nicer on the other side. Darn you. Okay, up there looks alright. Let's just go for it. Okay, we're gonna beach it in here. So do not like the spot. Ah, what you can do here. You're a good fashioned Viking. Maybe. I could. Oh, goodness me, don't start this. Because you need a bloody crafting table as well to do this. What are you doing? Stop it. Stop it. The ground. Ah, I don't need to do that. Seven level. Come on. That's better. Okay, I'll do. Oh, come on, donkey. There's a chance we'll find a house. Oh, this is all a bit ad hoc. Oh well, that's what adventures are made of. A village! A village! Oops. I feel a ramshackle lean-to bed coming on for the night. Great. Okie dokie. Let's put some of this stuff in here. Oh, it's as if I could summon a beautiful woman with a word. One second. Am I muted? Not muted. unmute. Always unmute once you've spoken to your woman. Golden lesson. Otherwise, you're just talking to yourself like a crazy person. I mean, the things I said. Woof! You should have been there. Okay, so obviously... What I was chatting about was I'm disappointed I took that river. Because I didn't expect it to lead me back. Doesn't really matter, but... Is it sunset already? Which... could be, I suppose. Oi, just spotted you, little rise out of the water. Which way's west? That way's west. Yeah, alright, so it's sunset already. Okay, fine. When you're in love with the beautiful woman. Sting. There's an oak tree in there. Aha! A village! Gonna get through that little gap. Is that a gap? Is that a gap? No, it's not a gap. Brakes on, Clyde. Brakes on. Be honest, may as well park it like that. In your own time. In your own time. Okay, consider that parked. Who or what chopped down this tree here? Exciting villages, yes, that is true. Bit pygmy, it's good though. When is tin too much? Well, it probably passed that point at some point, looks like. Wait a second. I can convert some of that. Eight, another eight. And given the cost of the upgrades, I mean... bronze buckler just for style points. It is very stylish. Too small for my liking, but very stylish. We could do another 10. And another 20. So I think I wanted to upgrade the bronze mace. That's how I'm going to do that. Fair enough. That way I don't overload that thing. I can put that in there. And need more arrows. That's true. Feathers. Just thinking, should I like put like rows of them down there? Gosh, the honey's nearly full. Bees need more open space. Oh, we have a bee revolution. I wonder if it's just simply that pole there. Try again. Yeah, I think it was literally that pole. Okie doke. God, scary. I just think I should go and see my woman, find out what she wants to do. What time is it? 9. It's mission coastal reach. Well, to check it, I had to change it. It was a spelling mistake. still, gosh, I mean, even this one, it could be argued is the same island. That I'm giving as legit. That's all legit. That's borderline, even that one. Far out. It's really huge. Huge, huge. I think that still counts. You'd have to go down round, up that a bit, finish that, and down to here where it says the elder. Or maybe down here. Crazy, crazy. So sail to west and bring the boat back. That makes sense. Alright, we'll do that. So new. Always the way. Wind is the wrong way. That's alright. We can make the most of it. Can't see anything. I'm blinded by the sheer dazzling nature of the water. Also slightly suspicious. Yeah. Looked a bit like shallows to me. Okay, so we're just sailing to there, not far. That's nice. We should get a little bit of wind there. Definitely think you should be able to turn on the biome filter. I mean, the map's clear, but you know, you got all the fog and stuff. It's just, I don't know. Be nice. You could sail through that incredibly rocky section. Yes, you could. But why would you? You're thinking about it, aren't you? Yep. Shifted. Thank you, wind. Good, good. Nope, nope, nope. Oversteer. Yeah, we're good. We're good. It's a very bad bit of parking, I have to say. Maybe you should just go in Okay. Almost need to go up, round, and down, and that as well. Ooh, it burns a hole in you. Unfinished map expansion. This is the big one. Maybe that. Where is the bloody whatever he's called blacksmith thing? Unreal. Teleport back. Clever thing. Oh, yes. So 27 armor. That is not bad. Not bad. Yeah, it doesn't compare too badly towards. Okay, let's quit for now. Take a wee break. Thank you to anybody who was popping in and out there. Appreciate it.